Good afternoon guys, welcome back to my channel. Just thought I'd do a quick little video, bit of a garden update. These are our snow peas, our climbing snow peas that are just going gangbusters at the moment. They're doing so well. We've had to put up some netting because their tendrils are needing something to climb up on. So that is going absolutely amazing at the moment. Next to those we've got our radishes. Three rows of those, they're doing really well as well. Quite surprised. I mean, radishes grow quite quickly anyway, so yeah, they're doing very well. And hubby and I decided for Easter that we would buy each other a Zincalume garden bed. So we're going to get another three, I think, of these and put them in the backyard as well. It's quite large, only $99 from Bunnings, so that was a little investment we made today. So we'll get that filled up with some stuff and get planting in there as well. So, but yeah, just a short little video. Our radishes again, our sugar snap peas. They're just really green. I don't know if you can actually pick it up on the camera. But yeah, they're doing exceptionally well. And at the back there, on that trellis, is a pepino, which is a fruit. I think it's a South American fruit. And it's a similar shape to a passion fruit, but the inside fruit is similar to a rock melon, apparently. So that's got a few little flower buds on it. So we're hoping we get some fruit off that. So there you go, just a short quick video, a bit of a garden update. Thanks for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up because it really helps my channel. And I will see you in the next one. Happy Easter. Bye.